Man has been brought to you by Breakaway Paramilitary Uniform, Ortho Pure Procreation Pill, and Cadre Cola. It hit the spot. Promotional considerations paid for by Kelton Flamethrowers, Wainwright Electrical Launchers, and Hammond and Gate Chainsaws. Damon Killian's Wardrobe by Chez Antoine. 19th century craftsmanship for the 21st century man. Cadre Trooper and Studio Guard sidearms provided by Colchester, the pistol of patriots. Remember, tickets for the ICS Studio Tour are always available for Class A citizens in good standing. If you'd like to be a contestant on The Running Man, send a self-addressed stamped envelope to ICS Talent Hunt, care of your local affiliate, and then go out and do something really despicable. I'm Phil Hilton. Good night, and take care.
Hello, and welcome to So Wrong Night here on Channel 31. Well, yeah, I did kind of forget to wear mine, but that's okay. Tanya Roberts of Charlie's Angels fame makes up nicely for all of us. Tonight, she is Sheena, Queen of the Jungle, and ever since this movie's release, she's been queen of the unemployment line. But hey, maybe I'm being just a little bit too tough on Tanya. You decide for yourself. With her tonight are Ted Roth and Donovan Scott and someone who goes by the name of Elizabeth of Toro. We'll be back with Act One.
31 UHF requested the original theatrical version of tonight's movie. However, the distributors have advised us that only the edited version is available for telecast.
In millions of homes, millions of people aren't just brushing. They're using Listerine because it reduces plaque by up to 50% over brushing alone to fight plaque and bad breath. For better oral hygiene, millions use Listerine.
Hemorrhoids. They hurt, burn, and swell. And more doctors recommend Anusol to relieve the hurting than all other hemorrhoid medicines combined. Anusol is the word to remember for relief.
With this job, I need the strength of a man's antiperspirant. Speed Stick.
Today, there's Lady Speed Stick antiperspirant with the most powerful wetness fighter available. Speed Stick protection made for women, so it's gentle.
I'd love a woman's antiperspirant that could keep me dry all day.
Lady Speed Stick glides on dry. Nothing fights wetness and odor better.
With my active schedule, delicate antiperspirants aren't enough.
Lady Speed Stick protects you like a man.
And treats you like a woman.
Lady Speed Stick.
By men.
For the first time on television, Stephen King's Firestarter, George C. Scott, Martin Sheen.
I want to see my father!
Art Carney.
If you don't let me see him now, I'll make something happen!
Heather Locklear.
I'll make something happen!
Drew Barrymore. Will she have the power to survive? Firestarter.
Friday at 8, only on 31 UHF.
Harry Berg knows what the winning numbers will be for a $56 million lottery. Now, if he can avoid being killed by every villain, wrench, woman, boat, bed, and bucket, he'll pull off the funniest squeeze of the summer.
You two can scam Lotto.
Michael Keaton.
It's actually beautiful when you think about it.
The Squeeze, rated PG-13.
Starts tomorrow at a theater near you.
You know, I always wondered, why does Miller High Life come in a clear bottle? Boy, did I ever find out.
It shows the quality and the purity in our beer.
It's a natural process. No shortcuts. We don't cut corners.
One reason for the clear bottle was to show purity, but there was another one, too.
That's dark roasted barley malt.
I found out that roasted malt makes Miller darker.
You really can see the difference.
It makes a lot of sense. When you make a beer that looks dark and rich, you put it in a clear bottle so everyone can see it. Now, in my book, that's the American way.
The first time I saw him, he was a dirty-faced little kid wearing a baseball cap. I watched him play baseball in American Legion and all the way through high school. I called the front office and I said, this kid can really hit. Sign him. He's going to be an all-star. Kid's name was George Brett. I've just seen something else, and let me tell you, don't buy another car until you've seen the Sterling.
Aquafresh Case History 43. Jim Edwards, Aquafresh user, never had a cavity in his life, but at 17 facing new problems, gum disease and bad breath. Recommendation, now more than ever needs a complete toothpaste. Triple protection Aquafresh. It fights cavities with fluoride, freshens breath, and helps remove plaque to reduce early gum disease called gingivitis in one complete toothpaste.
Jim, this is really important.
Aquafresh, more than cavity protection, triple protection.
Dad's desk. He built a business here, and Mom cared for it with Pledge for 21 years. It's beautiful. And now Enda says, watch out for buildup. Come on. The only thing that built up here was my dad's business. You see, Pledge is self-cleaning. Compare. End dust evaporates, leaving wood looking drier and more defenseless. But a Pledge shine protects wood, and now improved Pledge cleans even better. Pledge, for a fresh shine every time, for 21 years and counting.
Just the two of us.
That great dentine taste makes it nicer to be together, because not even mouthwash can freshen your breath better than when you're chewing dentine.
Just the two of us, you and I.
When the burning, itching, and soreness of hemorrhoids flare up, Tux medicated pads give you soothing, cooling relief on contact. For hemorrhoid flare-up, get Tux from Park Davis.
All douches are not alike. Only Summer's Eve Disposable Douche has this unique one-piece flexible design for comfort and these gentle cleansing formulas. Try the douche that's unique. Summer's Eve. It refreshes as it cleans.
Today's Copper Top Battery. So completely improved, it'll last up to 30% longer than the ones we made just 2 years ago. Today's Duracell. No battery lasts longer.
Why I Like Chuck E. Cheese by Jennifer Marie Adams. Chuck E. Cheese is where kids of all ages can have fun with rides, games, shows, and pizza. If you're a kid, I highly recommend you go. You could even bring your little brother.
You got it right, it's time for fun. And Chuck E. Cheese is the number one. You can dance, you can play, you can do it your way. Chuck E. Cheese, where kids can be a kid.
Beginning Tuesday, this simple household tool can save you up to $89. Wegmans coupon cut-up sale. Save on Wegmans 2% low-fat milk. 1 gallon, $1.39. Bounty Jumbo paper towels, 57 cents. And Bumblebee chunk-like tuna, 39 cents. All with coupon and $10 purchase. The more you cut, the more you save. Wegmans coupon cut-up sale, where every day you snip our face.
Once and for all, who gives you the best savings in long distance nationwide?
U.S. Sprint, may I help you?
That's right, U.S. Sprint. You can save as much as 10, 20, even 30% versus AT&T on your long distance calls.
Yes, that's right.
And you'll be signing up with the company that's building the first and only 100% digital fiber optic network clear across America. Now, how do you start getting the best overall savings? Well, you've got to call.
U.S. Sprint, may I help you?
Winning, it's easy. Give 110%, expect 110%. From yourself, everyone, everything. Speed Stick deodorant gives 110%. That's its edge. Why? It has no alcohol, and alcohol evaporates. Speed Stick protection doesn't evaporate even after 24 hours.
Glides on dry in just a few strokes.
That's 110% protection.
Speed Stick deodorant, the wide stick.
That's your edge.
By Menon.
Oh, there's lasagna with ricotta, which I really love a lot of.
Pizza with pepperoni, mozzarella, no bologna. Weight Watchers has 23 entrees, 23 including chicken sweet and sour sub and fried or cacciatore, spaghetti ravioli and the ziti macaroni, the filet or fish or crackers. Oh, now what have I forgotten? Weight Watchers. This is living. Weight Watchers also has 10 sweet ways to tempt you. Velvety chocolate mousse is just the beginning.
Skinny sticklets, fat with flavor. Skinny, skinny, that's the shape of. Skinny sticklets, fat with flavor. See how skinny, taste how fat.
Only one gum gives you 9 slim sticklets instead of 7 wide ones in a regular pack. Sticklets, in natural spearmint or peppermint.
Skinny sticklets, fat with flavor. See how skinny, taste how fat.
Oh, look, after 20 years, Michael loves Sarah.
You haven't changed.
I take care of myself.
And she takes Geritol Complete with nearly twice the iron of ordinary supplements.
Marry me? Again?
Geritol Complete for the best years of your life.
Calgon, take me away!
Indulge yourself in Calgon luxury. Let Calgon soften and pamper you. It's like no other bath experience.
It's paradise.
Calgon, lose yourself in luxury.
Christopher Boyce and Dalton Lee were boyhood friends who lived the perfect all-American life until somehow, somewhere, something went terribly wrong and they became America's most wanted men.
So you're a spy? It's not too late to back out.
Sean Penn and Academy Award winner Timothy Hutton in the true story of the Falcon and the Snowman.
Monday at 8, only on 31 UHF.
See these ordinary red stickers? Well, they're red, but ordinary? No. See, Publishers Clearing House is giving away a $10 million super prize. Now,
no one else is going to tell you this, but these stickers could mean a whole other $1 million if you hurry.
You'll only find your sticker inside the Publishers Clearing House envelope. So, look for the house, find your sticker, and if you win, remember, you heard it here.
Hi, honey. Dance class?
Dance class.
Yoga?
Yoga.
Weight training?
Weight training.
Not all things that are good for you are hard on you. Look at V8. 2 glasses of V8 vegetable juice contain 90% of the vitamins A and C you need a day, and it tastes terrific.
Aerobics?
Aerobics.
V8. Things don't have to be hard on you to be good for you.
What else can we do?
Jim Edwards, Aquafresh user, no cavities, but facing gum disease and bad breath. Recommendation, 1 complete toothpaste that fights cavities, freshens breath, and helps remove plaque. Aquafresh, more than cavity protection, triple protection.
Mom, I'm too young to get heartburn.
But you're not too young for Tums. It's rich in calcium, and our doctor said teenagers need extra calcium in their diets.
As much as their moms do.
What's this tough guy?
After aftershave skin conditioner.
I know. I thought I was the only guy with sensitive skin.
Every time I shave, I get it right here.
What do you fellas use? Because shaving irritates my whole face.
After. Try it. Looks different.
It's rich.
It's a lotion.
After soothes razor scrape sensitive skin.
Hey, this feels great. And smells good, too. Terrific.
Sensible care for sensitive skin. After aftershave skin conditioner.
By Menon.
Minor feminine itching? With Vagisil, it can be as easy to relieve as a common headache. The medication in Vagisil cream is recognized effective by expert gynecologists and used by millions of women who need fast relief. For minor feminine itching, Vagisil cream. It's that simple.
I'd like to tell you about Vagisil feminine powder, the first feminine powder to help control moisture. It lets you feel confidently fresh and dry. Vagisil powder.
Trident helps fight cavities, and it always has?
Helps fight cavities? Come on.
You mean I've been fighting cavities all this time without even knowing it?
I knew Trident didn't cause cavities, but help fight them.
Be great if it's true.
New dental studies prove chewing Trident after sugary snacks reduces acids that form on teeth. It's these acids that can cause cavities. Ask your dentist.
Nice to hear a little good news once in a while.
Something that's delicious and good for you, too?
Why chew any other gum?
Trident, good to chew and fights cavities, too.
Wow. All this work's making me really hungry.
McDonald's introduces Super Summer Sizes.
Laps around the pool make me so thirsty.
Large-than-large mega servings of icy Coca-Cola, golden fries, and thick milkshakes, but for a limited time only. So drive through today.
Serving up summertime at McDonald's.
The ultimate affordable computer has finally come home. Home Computer and Software Center presents the Amiga 500, a home or small business system with superior color graphics, sound, and multitasking. Internally expandable to 1 megabyte. All these features at a price that'll make any user friendly. Bring home the Amiga 500 for just $695 from Home Computer and Software Center in Greece and Henrietta.
I'm tired of vanilla relationships. Thank goodness I met Brian's Marble Classics ice cream. The thrill is back. Brownie swirled in rich fudge. And I mean rich.
Raspberries laced with cream.
Dark, handsome pralines and caramel. Is it decadent?
New Marble Classics from Breyers.
It's definitely not vanilla.
For over 50 years, we here at Squirt have tried everything we can to keep up with the big guys. Our director of marketing thought we should try a hot air balloon. Sales promotion suggested skywriting. One time, we bought a float. We sponsored the circus. Somebody even suggested we change our name. After 50 years, we must be doing something right. Nobody else has the great, refreshing citrus taste of Squirt.
If you thought Sheena was interesting, how about tomorrow's movie, Firestarter? In it, a young girl has been...
Shame.
The Roaring Twenties, Friday at 8 on 31 UHF. We're 31 UHF.
And welcome to the movies. I'm Terry Chilton, and tonight you're in for action, heroics, and questionable company as we bring you our feature presentation, Red Sonja, starring the articulate Arnold Schwarzenegger as the Mister of Benevolence, making the world safe for beautiful bodies, i.e. his curvaceous co-star, Brigitte Nielsen. If you're into fun and steroids, cozy into your favorite chair as we present Red Sonja.
This film contains graphic violence, adult situations, nudity, and explicit language that may not be suitable for all family members. Viewer discretion is advised.
There is a new antiperspirant. So effective, it's tough enough even for a man's perspiration. But this antiperspirant isn't made for a man. It's made for a woman with a powerful new pH-balanced formula that works with her chemistry to help keep her dry. What is this antiperspirant? It's new secret solid. It might be strong enough for him. But it's made just for me. New secret, now with even stronger pH balance protection for women.
You'll take over 25,000 showers in your lifetime, which can damage your skin. That's why you should use aloe and lanolin soap, the skin conditioning bar from Jergens. It contains aloe, legendary for healing skin, and lanolin for softness. So whether you're taking your first shower or your 20,000 in first, use aloe and lanolin soap from Jergens. And now introducing vitamin E and lanolin soap, also from Jergens.
Hold it!
Ho, ho, ho! So you're gonna finally meet Cindy, huh?
Tonight.
Good. So first impressions are very important.
I think.
Okay. Now, imagine. Lights are low, the music's soft. Not the door. The door opens up. Somebody's out there doing this.
What is this? She's got dandruff?
No, you have dandruff.
No.
Yes, you do.
I shampoo every day.
You can shampoo your brains out with regular shampoo. It wouldn't matter.
Brains out?
Yeah, well, so use that.
Head and Shoulders? Works for me, my friend. But you don't have dandruff.
Exactamundo!
Head and Shoulders. Because you never get a second chance to make a first impression.
If you sneeze and have a runny nose and take Sudafed, it won't help. If you sneeze and have a runny nose and take 12-hour contact, it definitely will. Until there's a cure, there's contact.
For centuries, women have worshipped aloe for its soothing properties. Jergens has combined aloe with lanolin in a lotion that helps heal dry, chapped skin. It's more than aloe. It's Jergens Aloe and Lanolin Lotion.
People depend on Subaru wagons than any imported wagon in America. And with good reason. They're reliable and durable. In fact, if Subaru didn't make your life easier...
Honey, is dinner ready?
Who would? Subaru. We built our reputation by building a better car.
Check the base curve on this lens.
At Lens Crafters, skilled laboratory technicians using the latest equipment in our in-store laboratories mean we can custom grind your exact prescription in about 1 hour. Listen.
They put new lenses in my old frames in about 55 minutes.
They were able to make a tool that's required to make my glasses.
I got my glasses in 47 minutes.
Very professional people.
Lens Crafters, quality eyeglasses in about an hour. Eastview Mall and Greastown Mall, we accept Blue Choice.
The suspense.
I screamed louder than her.
The terror. Can you survive bad dreams? Rated R.
Starts tomorrow at a theater near you.
On Saturday, Ray Groff decided to change the oil in his new car. But what with the catalytic converter and all those fancy options, he couldn't find the oil cap. Finally, he gave up, had himself a Mr. Goodbar. Those crunchy peanuts and creamy Hershey's milk chocolate were something anybody could understand. On Monday, Ray wrote a check to Bob's service station for an oil change. Paid cash for Mr. Goodbar.
Mr. Goodbar, a simple pleasure in a complex world.
Bargain hunting for a muffler? Get the Midas Economizer. Guaranteed, installed by experts, and costs just $25. Nobody beats Midas. Nobody.
Him. You wouldn't happen to have a chance.
We'll wait till they get a little closer.
My new tub made of fiberglass was installed by men made mostly of dirt.
Using a liquid cleanser?
I guess I have to.
Bet you'd like to use Comet.
I love to use Comet. But see this label?
Mm-hmm.
Abrasives may scratch.
But this label says... safe as a liquid.
I wouldn't bet on it.
I would. Today's Comet has no harsh abrasives, so it's safe, it's tough.
It's beautiful.
Today's Comet, regular or lemon fresh. Safe as a liquid, tough as Comet.
Mr. Hill, this wide deodorant is giving me no protection against wetness.
You need new extra-wide Arid protection. Arid's powerful anti-wetness ingredient fights odor and the wetness ordinary wide deodorant sticks can't. Get new extra-wide Arid solid.
Now get your teeth their whitest. Let Pearl Drops turn your toothbrush into a polishing machine.
Invented by a dentist, Pearl Drops is specially formulated to help polish away stains and plaque for whiter teeth.
Mm.
Let Pearl Drops help you polish away stains and plaque.
You'll get it. Do it one more time. Wow,
in a lotion that helps heal dry, chapped skin. It's more than aloe. It's Jergens Aloe and Lanolin Lotion.
If you're not giving your sandwich French's mustard, it may not like it.
No!
So come on, give them what they want. French's mustard. Be good to your food.
Baseball's back as the New York Yankees play host to the Minnesota Twins Thursday night at 7:30 on 31 UHF. New York's got holdovers Don Mattingly, Ricky Henderson, and the quotable Dave Winfield, and a familiar face at the controls. No, not George Steinbrenner. Billy Martin's taking time out this year between beer commercials to manage the Yanks one more time. As for the Twins, they begin the year as the defending World Series champions. Baseball's back. It's the Yankees and Twins Thursday night at 7:30 on 31 UHF.
Hey, man, where's the Ferrari?
I dumped it.
Have this Delta 88 shipped down from Rochester.
Rochester?
Yeah, the Olds Rocket Team dealers gave me a great deal.
I thought you'd own a big BMW.
Nah, this FE3's got plenty of style and muscle. And I saved enough to get one from Mom.
Nice.
Hi, honey.
Hi, Mom. I wanna do
visibility clear, wind 8 knots. You have clearance to taxi.
Roger.
Cub Cadet gives you complete ground control.
Check engine throttle.
Roger.
With 17 powerful horses right at your fingertips.
Check ground clearance.
Roger.
A high vacuum deck stands grass up for precision cutting and vacuums clippings into a 9-bushel triple bagger.
You're cleared for takeoff, and complimentary refreshments will be served on your final approach.
Thanks, Roger.
Get the ultimate in ground control. Cub Cadet.
Remember Laffy? Chances are it's a show you grew up with. Well, now, Laffy's back, and Gary's got her. Come share the tender moments and the adventure of a lifetime.
Go get Gary.
She's trying to tell us something. First word,
sounds like
bark. Bob Barker, something's happened to Bob Barker.
Sunday at 9 on 31 UHF.
I wish I was home watching this right now.
The strangest thing on Friday. She said most kids don't get enough calcium.
Our kids? Well, they look pretty healthy to me. It's not like they don't drink milk.
Well, I thought we'd try the Citrus Hill plus calcium.
Oh, hi, guys.
Hi,
100% pure orange juice plus calcium.
Same amount of calcium as milk. Oh, the doctor said it wouldn't hurt us to get some more calcium either.
She's a kid doctor.
Hey, we're not that old.
Citrus Hill plus calcium. It's extra calcium for your family, too.
Teddy, the dishes!
Okay, Mom.
Now, or unglue them later.
Okay, Mom.
Theodore in this lifetime. And get them so clean they shine.
Shine? Mm. With this gunk?
It's shine time. Ready, Teddy?
But this is dried egg.
Teddy Joy attacks even dried on egg and cleans all the way to the shine.
The gunk's gone. And catch that shine.
What a lemon lie. Lemon Fresh Joy gets dishes so clean, they shine.
Ignore it, and it'll go away. That's what many people say about plaque. Unfortunately, for 3 out of 4 of them, plaque leads to gingivitis, an early form of gum disease. They need Listerine Antiseptic, the only non-prescription mouthwash accepted by the American Dental Association for its significant help in preventing and reducing plaque and gingivitis. And Listerine still kills bad breath germs. So brush, floss, and use Listerine to help prevent gingivitis, because ignoring gingivitis won't make it go away.
Peanut butter could be trouble for me.
Peanut butter.
taste of Peter Pan comes in a plastic jar. So even if you do drop it, it won't shatter.
Eat some peanut butter anytime you can. Only if it's Peter Pan.
Vitamin E. Now it's in a new soap from Jergens. It's Jergens Vitamin E and Lanolin Soap. A soap for soft, healthy-looking skin. So try new Vitamin E and Lanolin Soap from Jergens.
Both of these stop the symptoms of a cold. But 12-hour contact works twice as long as Actifed tablets. So if you're sneezing, congested, or have a runny nose, which would you rather take? Until there's a cure, there's contact.
Now there's a good deal for everyone at Burger King.
Watch this. Say, do you think you can give us a break on the price?
Whether you know it or not, everyone can get a King Combo meal at Burger King for a dollar off.
Well, I could let you have it for a dollar off.
You could?
The King Combo meal at Burger King for a dollar off includes a delicious flame broiled whopper, large fries, and a regular drink.
Way to go! Sometimes I'm so good it scares me.
Yeah. We do it like you do it. When we do it like we do it at Burger King.
Important advice for the seriously injured. It takes tough lawyers to win the biggest cash awards and smart lawyers to deal with insurance companies. Shapiro and Shapiro are tough and smart. We've been winning cash awards for years. We can make a big, big difference in the size of your award. Call Shapiro and Shapiro at 546-7777, and we'll analyze your claim free. Shapiro and Shapiro, we're tough and smart. 546-7777.
Where on earth can you find a huge selection of audio and video equipment? At Silo. Where can you find so many brand-name microwaves and appliances? It's at Silo. And right now, everything is on sale at Silo. Every TV, VCR, stereo, even every microwave. It's Silo's After Easter Everything on Sale sale. So no matter what you're looking for, it's on sale right now at Silo. Silo's Everything on Sale sale. Don't miss it.
This film contains graphic violence that may not be suitable for all family members. Viewer discretion is advised.
The 1920s were an explosive time. Men were men, and James Gaggy set the standard.
Don't you ever say that to me again, do you hear? Never.
He even gives Bogey a run for his money.
Phelan's is getting hurt. Oh, my poor, delicate little rosebud. Ain't that a shame?
The Roaring Twenties, Friday at 8 on 31 UHF.
You know, Cub Cadets are exceptional lawn tractors. They're built tough, engineered to last, and there's a Cub Cadet for every size lawn, from 10 horses all the way up to 17 horses.
But what's really unique about every Cub Cadet is the vacuum cutting system. It stands the grass straight up for clean, even cutting with clippings drawn right up into the bagger. Needless to say, Cub Cadet is the ultimate in ground control. A little off the side, too, huh, Ray? Cub Cadet, one tough tractor.
Personal pan pizza in 5 minutes or your next one's free.
Lunch?
Making it hot, making it fast. Get it five, no minutes past. Making it four, giving you more. Chopping and topping, cheese and pleasing. Moving it quick from oven to plate.
Pizza Hut for lunch and get a personal pan pizza in 5 minutes or your next one's free.
Pizza Hut, making it great.
If you're tired of nuggets and buckets and food in a box, Friendly introduces new pasta pleasers. Five hot new hearty pasta dishes like chicken cacciatore, beef stroganoff, spaghetti and meat sauce. And we're also giving you a free Friendly Happy Ending Sunday just to try them. So wake up that tired appetite with new pasta pleasers and a free Happy Ending Sunday, only at Friendly.
Hi, the Upstate Parkinson's Society needs you to take the steps to find a cure by joining our walkathon, Saturday, April 16th, rain or shine. Call the Upstate Parkinson's Society hotline at 275-3679 for registration packets. And we'll see you there. Parkinson's Disease Walkathon, 9 a.m. Saturday, April 16th. Genesee Valley Park. Call 275-3679 for registration package.
This film contains graphic violence that may not be suitable for all family members. Viewer discretion is advised.
We hope you enjoyed tonight's comic book feature, the sword and sorcery drama, Red Sonja. Stay tuned tomorrow for more action as we bring you sports fans, great Yankee baseball. New York will host Minnesota. For Cinema 31, I'm Terry Chilton. Good night.
Tonight's news break is brought to you by Doyle.
He was my friend.
Stephen and Elise Keaton. They were children of a different time.
60s are over, Dad.
Now they're parents with their own children in the 80s.
You two never stop, do you?
Welcome to the family that puts the fun in America's generation gap.
What does flower power mean?
It was a symbol of that twisted era.
Now you can join the Keaton family five times a week.
Like a dream.
On Family Ties.
Starts Monday, only on 31 UHF.
Strenuous testing like this has led Mazda to have so much confidence in their cars and trucks that they've got a new bumper-to-bumper warranty for 36 months or 50,000 miles. I'd say that's doing things the Mazda way.
A better warranty like this comes from our intense commitment to your total satisfaction. That's the Mazda way.
Madam Pack. Tell me what you see.
I see a man who will take a long trip.
That's great!
But it will be on the Titanic.
That's not so good.
But you will survive and you will reach new heights.
That's great!
But it will be on the Hindenburg.
Oh boy, could I go for a Jenny now.
When you can go for a beer, try the one that's brewed to be the best light beer anywhere. Jenny Light.
That's great!
1.9%. Pontiac's got 1.9%. The big one is back. Pontiac's got it. And it's bigger and better than ever. 1.9%. Or get up to $700 cash back. The big one is available on the new Pontiac Le Mans and most new 87 Pontiacs, including the exciting Bonneville. Get 1.9% GMAC financing at your Pontiac dealer now.
Catch the excitement at Patrick Pontiac, Ralph Pontiac, Peely Pontiac, or Dick Hyde Pontiac.
The 24th century is about to begin. Star Trek, The Next Generation.
This fall on 31 UHF.
This film contains graphic violence, adult situations, nudity, and explicit language that may not be suitable for all family members. Viewer discretion is advised.
Trapped inside.
It's been 11 years since the making of Massacre at Central High, tonight's Cinema 31 movie. That's why our actors Andrew Stevens and Robert Carradine and Steve Bond look like such kids. Perfect casting for their roles as high school students. By the way, Robert Carradine and Andrew Stevens can both thank their lucky Hollywood star parents for their big breaks. Stella Stevens is Andrew's mom, and of course the name John Carradine, Robert's father, still evokes chills and an aura of mystery from all the horror films he's co-starred in.
We're 31 UHF.
Thanks. You know, it kind of makes you wonder. I mean, why does Coors develop their own special barley? Have their own fleet of refrigerated trucks? They even designed and built their own malt house. Well, there's a saying. When you want it done right, do it yourself. This? Is right.
The location.
Your hometown Chevy dealers.
The challenge.
To sell every Chevy car and truck in stock by September 30th. Every Cavalier. Every Celebrity. Every Corsica. Every Beretta. Every S10 pickup and Blazer. Every Chevy car and truck in stock.
The deal.
Low financing that could save you over $2,000. Cashbacks up to $1,000, but only through September 30th. Year-end closeout prices, high trade-in allowances.
The challenge is on.
Because in your hometown, we drive Chevy.
Get your brakes fixed right the first time. Midasize them for just $69 an axle. It's a lot for $69, but that's how much we care.
Hellraiser, a first-rate original, a horrifically bloody nightmare, not for the squeamish. One of the more original and memorable horror movies of the year. Makes Nightmare on Elm Street look like Rebecca of Sunnybrook Farm. Hellraiser, a new vision of terror, rated R. Now playing at a theater near you.
This film contains graphic violence, adult situations, nudity, and explicit language that may not be suitable for all family members. Viewer discretion is advised.
And now it's time for Wheel of Misfortune! Yay! Here's our first two contestants from civilization, Bob and Harvey.
Say the secret word and win a ceramic Dalmatian. However, if your answer is wrong, we turn you into soup.
Soup, eh?
Your question is, what kind of bird laid that egg?
Well, your time is up.
Boy, could I go for a Jenny now?
When you can go for a beer, try the one that's brewed to be the best light beer anywhere. Jenny Light.
Looking for a job? Need training? Then get in on the right track with free training at the Rochester Educational Opportunity Center. The EOC is accepting applications for its business outreach program, geared predominantly to teach bilingual students typing, word processing, and modern office procedure. The EOC also offers introduction to technology, which helps prepare students for high-tech jobs in computer repair, drafting, and machine tool. For information on how you can get started in an exciting career, call the EOC's admissions office at 232-2730. Budget, the amount of money assigned to a particular purpose. If your budget is important to you, visit the Traveler's Motel in the downtown Motor Lodge. The rooms are clean and comfortable, and the management is friendly and helpful. Let the Traveler's Motel in the downtown Motor Lodge help you enjoy Rochester at a sensible price. For a limited time, take advantage of this special offer. $30.50 for two nights in a single room. Two nights for the price of one. The Traveler's Motel, 2100 Monroe Avenue, and the Downtown Motor Lodge, 390 South Avenue.
Why is Ford outperforming Chevy in sales? Because of quality products like Ford's new Festiva. The fun Festiva is backed by a six-year, 100,000-mile corrosion warranty. Chevy can't make that claim. Now you can drive the totally new Festiva for as low as $99 a month. That's value. Ford is outselling Chevy in 1987, and we're out to do it again in 88. If you're looking for a fun car at a great price, see your local Ford team. Quality people, quality products.
So you think you may have this little high school flick all worked out, huh? Well, stay with us. Director Renee Dalder provides us with even more twists and turns than the inner and outer loops put together. Robert Carradine and Andrew Stevens return in Massacre at Central High right here on Cinema 31.
This film contains graphic violence, adult situations, nudity, and explicit language that may not be suitable for all family members. Viewer discretion is advised.
Madam Pack, tell me what you see.
I see a man who will take a long trip.
That's great!
But it will be on the Titanic.
That's not so good.
But you will survive and you will reach new heights.
That's great!
But it will be on the Hindenburg.
Oh boy, could I go for a Jenny now.
When you can go for a beer, try the one that's brewed to be the best light beer anywhere. Jenny Light.
That's great!
The Nissan Pulsar. We can't call it a convertible because it doesn't have a ragtop. If it did, we'd probably have to charge what everyone else charges for their convertibles. Ford's Mustang convertible and Volkswagen's Cabriolet both sell for over $13,000. The Nissan Pulsar sells for about $3,000 less than the average convertible. So if you want to shell out another $3,000 so you can call your car a convertible, fine. See your upstate Nissan dealer today.
Whatever do-it-yourself project you're dreaming of, come to Grossman's for everything you need to make your project come true, including advice. And now at Grossman's once-in-a-blue moon sale, Glidden spread satin wall paint is just $7.99 a gallon. Glidden, Your paint should be this good. So come to Grossman's and make your projects come true.
There's a little Grossman's in everyone. There's a little Grossman's in you.
A new series is coming to television. A new legend is about to begin. Star Trek, The Next Generation.
Coming this fall on 31 UHF.
Ago we were talking about the director of Massacre at Central High, Rene Dalder, and he likes to do things very unpredictably. That's why he has kept you guessing right up until the very end of tonight's movie. It's also interesting to note that this movie, even though it's over 10 years old, is once again back in vogue. There's the Brat Packers and school movies, and the nerd movies were once again this year's popular summer entertainment. You know Hollywood's theory, if it worked once, we'll use it a million times. We'll see you next time right here on Cinema 31. Bye-bye.
Tonight's news break is brought to you by Doyle Chevrolet.
Good evening. President Ronald Reagan has formally told Congress not to try to impose war powers limits on U.S. Persian Gulf policy. He said the attack on the Iranian ship on Monday was an exercise in self-defense, and he considers the incident closed. The Federal Election Commission has rejected Gary Hart's request for federal campaign funds, and there will be no pro football in the NFL this weekend. The owner's negotiator says a strike settlement may be 8 weeks away. For the Independent News, I'm Brad Holbrook.
1.9% plus, Doyle's best deal ever. Yes, Doyle now offers APRs as low as 1.9% plus our lowest closeout prices. And because there's no haggling at Doyle's, you'll get our best price first. We want to be New York State's highest volume Chevy dealer, so we'll give you our lowest prices and our lowest finance rates without haggling.
So come and buy us. Our prices can't be beat at Doyle Chevrolet.
We will not be undersold.
It's great getting together with friends. Good times, good conversation, good food, good drinks. But sometimes you recognize that one of your friends has had too many of those good drinks. Too many for sound judgment. Too many for safe driving.
I'm Lucian Morin on behalf of Monroe County, asking you to reduce alcohol-related accidents. Don't hesitate to ask for the car keys. Friends don't let friends drive drunk.
When the clock strikes, have their sixth bed, time to head for golden lights. It's a good time for a great taste, dinner at McDonald's. It's Mac tonight.
Big news, everybody. Now you can get a Big Mac at McDonald's for an incredibly low 99 cents. So make it a Big Mac tonight.
Why does it seem so inviting?
It's the country inns. It's the leaves. It's the history. It's the leaves.
It's autumn in New York. It's time to love it again.
Call now for your free fall travel kit. Come see New York State and the leaves.
Rosa and Sullivan's giant 16-hour blow-off sale starts tomorrow. All locations. Stop in and see the spectacular savings on Maytag. For a limited time only, you can save $90 on a Maytag heavy-duty washer, $60 on a Maytag big load dryer, and $80 on a Maytag jet clean dishwasher. Hurry, stop into Rosa and Sullivan for best selection, because at these savings, they're sure to go fast. Rosa and Sullivan and Maytag, the ones you can depend on.
Thank you.
How many you want, Daddy? Tell me. Come over here and look at the place that's suitable.
The sun wakes to the sounds of an eager city. A lazy dawn blinks away the sleep of night, but the dreaming has just begun. Definition. A town so full of images, aromas, exhibitions, demonstrations, rarities, activities, cultures, and creations that you'd breeze past infinity before you got it half logged.
Is a very special city. We have more than 7 million people living here, and they come from all over the world and from all over the United States, and it gives the city a very special character. There is an intelligence and a range of interest that you can't duplicate anyplace else in the world.
New York is a 12-month festival of the arts and sciences, as a matter of fact. Take all the museums, concert halls, the ballet theaters, the opera houses, put them all together. There is not six cities put together in the world that could come up with the amount of output that New York has. I don't think there's any place like this in the world.
City's museums are a looker's dream. Each look feeds the fever, the longing to look more, and the satisfaction of having so much to see. Thing is, few can look for long without wanting to do. Every kind of hope and aspiration. This is it. The place to study and work, to learn. To do it and do it again till you know you've got it down. The place to make it real. New York is the artistic launch pad on the planet. All you need is to build your rocket, light the fuse, and take off. And a sandwich make a great sidewalk cafe.
It's around you everywhere. There's magic in the air.
Alternatives available to the footloose lunchtime gourmet. It's the Coney Island T-bone that reigns supreme.
The real New York.
A showcase for every kind of professional and amateur sport. At Madison Square Garden, the ice show is but one of a wide array of attractions. While the U.S. Open presents the graceful combat of tennis at its very best. In New Jersey, the nearby Meadowlands is home to the Giants and Jets. And with two baseball, two basketball, and three hockey teams, and a very popular marathon, New York keeps even the most devoted fans in a spin. Isn't all clamor and the hard tread of the pavement. Summertime. You can sink into the soft sands of Long Island or the long, lovely New Jersey shore. Most folks don't know it, but the city sits squarely in the middle of some of America's most beautiful countryside. A short drive, and the whine of tires gives way to hoofbeats. The neon to fall foliage you'll remember all your life. wildlife preserves and forests flourish almost within the skyscraper shadows. And the bird song smooths the jagged edges of urban life. Acre patch of shapely wilderness called Central Park. It bestows a kind of grace on New York life, and the music of play on a winter's day seems a blessing. In spring, the park is radiant with the season's warmth, especially evident at the Children's Zoo. And in the buds and blossoms that herald life's renewal. In the garment district, where the hype and hustle move as swiftly as the racks, a world's worth of styles are created. Here the great designers stake their claims in the plush terrain of high fashion.
Well, you know, I think that it takes somebody from another town to really appreciate New York. As a kid growing up in Indiana, I couldn't wait to get here and to become involved in the fashion business. This is where I wanted to be and still is.
Blocks away are the department stores which make New York City a shopper's nirvana, their windows overflowing with the promise of chic.
New York is fashion, or perhaps fashion is New York.
Busy boulevards are bathed in a smoky gold. There's joy at the end of a hard day's work and excitement at the night shift still to come. No city on earth can tantalize your taste buds in as many ways as this one. Whatever your culinary proclivities, New York delivers. There's no end of possibilities for dessert. For a hot time, it's a short ride to Atlantic City, where the showgirls put on their best face, and the casinos reverberate with the prospect of the big reward.
Is the town for the theater. It's alive, it's vital, and artists come from all over the world to see New York theater. The commercial theater on Broadway has some of the finest musicals and serious plays. New York is the cultural capital of the world. It's certainly the cultural center for theater in the world.
The blaze of Broadway is fueled by dreams. Is the world center, Broadway is its soul, and the hope of a million hearts has found home on these few blocks. the stars are shining in the place where dreams come true.
Dreams come true in New York.
That's the one thing that bothers me. I'm a decent swimmer, and I'm not concerned about, you know, the waves or the undertow, but it's what's swimming around, and I think sharks are first and foremost on my list of things that I'm scared of out there, yeah.
Sharks are born with a set of deadly jaws. Already, these baby teeth could rip up a pound of flesh in seconds. This medium-sized great white was captured off Montauk, Long Island. Measuring in at close to 17 feet and weighing 2,800 pounds, it was caught ripping 100-pound chunks of meat from a whale carcass. Imagine what a 25-foot, 2-ton shark could do with its lethal set of jaws. On location in the Bahamas, the cast of the new film Jaws the Revenge had this to say about their deadly enemy.
This is a monster which you could very easily meet. I mean, you're hardly ever like to meet Frankenstein's monster or any of those creepy things. But Jaws, you could.
We just have a fascination, I think, with animals that can eat us.
The sharks are every demon that we can't conquer.
They're at the top of the food chain. You know, nobody messes with the great white.
There are many mysteries surrounding the great white shark. Dr. John McCosker has studied their behavior and served as a consultant on this film.
No one knows how many white sharks there are. We guess that there's hundreds of them, maybe thousands of them along the California coast. But the fact that they are so uncommon is what makes it so frightening.
In Jaws the Revenge, a great white strikes very close to shore. According to Dr. McCosker, this scenario is not all that extraordinary.
People have been attacked in water no deeper than their waist. In fact, when you see the white shark fin in the films, that's exactly what happens in real life. It's happened right here off San Francisco. The guy was killed in 1959, right under the Golden Gate Bridge. He was wading from offshore when the shark took him. It was a white.
Hey, Mark. And scream!
Creating a horrifying shark attack for this film was the job of director Joseph Sargent.
We had to devise a way to be able to maintain the reality of what we wanted to do with the piece and maintain the ferociousness of it all. And the answer was to make what amounts to a visual ballet out of it.
Jaws the Revenge once again captures the public's fascination with sharks beachgoers will no doubt be spending less time in the water this summer.
You know, just the idea of a shark swimming underneath you. You're in this water, you're looking around, you're like, yeah, I'm in control. No way, man.
Sunday on Fox, the critics are writing about Tracy Ullman. People magazine calls her 100% delightful. Rolling Stone says her show has the freedom to reinvent television and calls Tracy a comedy cyclone. Newsweek calls the show a genuine gem. Comedy with a flair for drama. Now, the Tracy Ullman Show is back with more music and comedy. Don't miss this season premiere with guest star Steve Martin.
Sunday at 9.
We're 31 UHF.
We're 31 UHF.
31 UHF presents a viewpoint on a topic of public interest.
Election day is still a few months away. Already politicians are actively seeking to capture the television viewer and the voter's attention. Paid political announcements and endorsements are flooding the airwaves. A recent survey from independent television regarding voter turnout reveals some startling figures. Generally speaking, politicians are not directing their advertising dollars or their messages to young adults ages 18 to 34. Statistics reveal that percentage-wise, 18 to 34-year-old adults do not represent a significant number of registered active voters. In simple terms, they don't get out and vote. This is a very sad commentary. These American citizens do not care enough to get involved in the political system. When you vote, you are determining the direction this country takes into the next decade. You have until October 10th to register to vote at any library or town hall. It's the only way to make your voice heard.
America, You're Too Young to Die is a special edition of the daily program, A Study in the Word. Join evangelist Jimmy Swaggart and his guests daily as they take an in-depth look at current conditions in our country today. Why not ask a friend to tune in with you and watch each special edition of A Study in the Word?
Weekday mornings at 6 on Channel 31.
Watch closely, because I'm going to show you how to turn a penny into a VCR. It's easy. Just bring any penny into Rent-A-Center during Magic Penny Days, and it gets you your first week's rent on anything in the store. And that includes our full line of VCRs, from this cable-ready Magnavox for just $12.99 a week up to this RCA picture-in-a-picture model that lets you watch two programs at once. Turn 1 cent into a full week's rent right now during Rent-A-Center's Magic Penny Days.
It's the Subaru year-end clearance! The greatest Subaru deals in Subaru history! Stupendous Subaru savings!
Hold it! Instead of hype, Subaru gives you up to $1,500 factory cash back or 3.9 financing. Great deals, even on Subarus under $10,000. Up to $1,500 back or 3.9. With cars and deals that good, you don't have to shout.
Up to $1,500 back or 3.9 financing. Either way, get 550 protection.
Let's get rolling, Virgil.
We're 31.
The best training. For the best career.
Best you can be with truck or heavy equipment training from Superior Training Services. Call today.
Stop into Hot Licks Music. Get a Randall amp. We're the only Randall dealer in the city. Nobody else would have them.
Hot Licks Music.
Here comes Goodman with a super summer sale. Listen to these sizzling savings. Goodman has a 5-piece breakfast set, just $1.49. A 6-piece basset and singer dining room, only $6.99. For this sale, Goodman has living room sets 30 to 70% off. And Goodman will beat the deal by 20 to 40%. Just bring in your quote from any furniture or department store. Ask about instant financing and instant delivery at the Super Summer Sale on now at Goodman Furniture, both stores, Goodman Plaza and Palmyra, where prices are always good, man.
If you're looking for Z-Brick, you'll find it on sale now at the House of Panels during Fall Fix-Up Days. Finish your den or family room and save 10% on pre-finished barn boards. Family-owned for over 18 years, the Costello family has prided themselves on courteous service and expert advice. You'll find replacement drawer tubs for tri-pack cabinets 10% off, too, at the House of Panels. Save 10% again on touchwood trim and real wood ceiling beams. Get the personal touch at the House of Panels, 1800 Lyle Avenue, free delivery in Monroe County from the House of Panels.
Nothing's better than a great night's sleep from a Spring Air back supporter mattress. Except maybe for a Spring Air mattress sale. Just listen.
Great buys now at Northside Furniture, headquarters for Spring Air. Show any major credit card, even if it's charged to the limit, and get up to $2,000 instant credit. Free same-day delivery. Northside Furniture, 226 North Street.
After all, nothing refreshes like Spring Air. Nothing.
We're 31 UHF.
31 UHF presents a viewpoint on a topic of public interest.
Election Day is still a few months away. Already politicians are actively seeking to capture the television viewer and the voter's attention. Paid political announcements and endorsements are flooding the airwaves. A recent survey from Independent Television regarding voter turnout reveals some startling figures. Generally speaking, politicians are not directing their advertising dollars or their messages to young adults ages 18 to 34. Statistics reveal that percentage-wise, 18 to 34-year-old adults do not represent a significant number of registered active voters. In simple terms, they don't get out and vote. This is a very sad commentary. These American citizens do not care enough to get involved in the political system. When you vote, you are determining the direction this country takes into the next decade. You have until October 10th to register to vote at any library or town hall. It's the only way to make your voice heard.
Future Funding, the local mortgage banker that puts it all together from application to closing, goes one step further. Introducing the Light Mortgage. Now Future Funding will pay your closing costs, including bank attorney fees, title insurance, and New York State mortgage tax. Imagine a mortgage without paying closing costs. For more information, stop in or call Future Funding. Providing for your tomorrow.
Nothing's better than a great night's sleep from a Spring Air back supporter mattress. Except maybe for a Spring Air mattress sale. Just listen.
Great buys now at Northside Furniture, headquarters for Spring Air. Show any major credit card, even if it's charged to the limit, and get up to $2,000 instant credit. Free same-day delivery. Northside Furniture, 226 North Street.
After all, nothing refreshes like Spring Air. Nothing.
In the heat of the night.
The 24th century is about to begin. Star Trek, The Next Generation.
This fall on 31 UHF.
Tonight, traces of deadly dioxin from paper mills to paper products. President Reagan and the Senate face off over the Persian Gulf. For football fans, cancellation brings anger. On the health beat, some relief from the ravages of Parkinson's disease. And step by step, the brilliance of choreographer Bob Fosse.
From the Independent News, this is USA Tonight with Morton Dean.
Good evening. Morton Dean has the night off. I'm Brad Holbrook. The suspected cancer-causing chemical dioxin has permeated our soil, our rivers, and our lives. A government study shows traces of the deadly toxin at more than 100 waste incinerators and chemical plants, in fish that swim nearby, and in the paper products upon which we depend. Perry Cunningham reports there's no question tonight many of us are eating and breathing dioxin, but there are many questions about the extent of the danger.
Traces of dioxin were found in paper products that go through a pulp bleaching process to make them whiter than white. But whiter isn't necessarily pure, the study found. 5 of the nation's 90 paper mills produced contaminated writing paper, paper towels, napkins, coffee filters, and personal care products such as sanitary napkins, facial tissue, and toilet paper. The American Paper Institute says there is no danger to consumers because the dioxin levels are barely measurable in the parts per trillion.
1 second in 32,000 years is the equivalent of one part per trillion, to give you some idea of order of magnitude. So what that means for the paper industry is that people can take a great deal of comfort in knowing that our products are safe and that they're going to continue to be made that way.
Large amounts of dioxin have been found to produce cancer in lab animals, but not in human beings. So experts disagree over whether the traces of dioxin in paper products pose any threat to human health.
These are products we use very directly, in direct contact with our skin, and we use them intensively. So that this is a vector for considerable human exposure.
In addition, the study found that fish swimming downstream of the paper mills also became contaminated. 3 states have issued fishing advisories as a result of dioxin levels up to 80 parts per trillion.
If you're consuming fish that are at or above 25 parts per trillion, and indeed are saying that if a fish has fillet levels that are at 50 parts per trillion, don't eat it.
The Environmental Protection Agency applies a 1-in-1,000,000 safety standard.
If you were to consume fish that had 1 part per trillion of TCDD and you ate that fish every day for a lifetime of 70 years, you would have a 1-in-1,000,000 increased risk of possibly getting cancer.
The government says it's already begun regulating the discharge of dioxin into the nation's waterways, and the American paper industry says it's cooperating in trying to find new ways of bleaching paper products without producing this dangerous chemical byproduct. In Washington, this is Barry Cunningham.
Meantime, the death toll in the Persian Gulf continues to rise tonight. According to a report today, 4 crewmen aboard a Panamanian research ship were killed when the boat hit a mine on Tuesday. The ship reportedly sank just hours before a U.S. attack on an Iranian mine-laying ship. 26 Iranians were captured on board. They are expected to be turned over to the Islamic Red Crescent, Iran's equivalent of the Red Cross. Meantime, Defense Secretary Caspar Weinberger is in Saudi Arabia tonight. He's there to talk with U.S. commanders and sailors in the region. The presence of those sailors is leading the Congress and our president on what could be a collision course. Jeff Kamen reports on the fight over the War Powers Act.
The stage is set tonight for a confrontation between Congress and the president. Senate Democrats are trying to pass a law which would force Ronald Reagan to stop protecting foreign oil tankers in the Persian Gulf from Iranian attacks unless Congress approves. Majority Leader Robert Byrd says his amendment would be much less restrictive than the existing War Powers Act, which demands the president report to Congress on a combat situation within 2 days.
So this is an attempt on the part of us to give the president some flexibility, give him some elbow room there, 30 days, not 48 hours, and then the final termination is 90 days.
Like Senator Byrd, Armed Services Committee Chairman Sam Nunn says he supports the U.S. military presence in the Gulf, but protecting those oil tankers makes him nervous.
The Congress of the United States and the American people, in my view, have not been convinced by this administration with clear and convincing evidence that the reflagging and the escort mission are in our strategic interest.
This amendment fires a warning shot across the bow of every ship in the Gulf that's there in the pursuit of freedom and the freedom of navigation and peace. Not only the U.S. ships, but the Allied ships. It sends a signal that you may be brought back home. And I dispute respectfully the observations of the chairman of the Armed Services Committee.
Earlier today, the president sent a letter to Congress which suggests that he would veto any legislative attempt at restricting his options in the Persian Gulf. Overriding that veto would be very unlikely.
Jeff Kamen in Washington.
A meeting of the superpowers took place in New York today. Secretary of State George Shultz and Soviet Foreign Minister Edward Shevardnadze agreeing that a UN Security Council plan can help bring about a ceasefire between Iran and Iraq. After talking for more than an hour, Mr. Shultz said the two men had a very constructive, worthwhile discussion on the Iran-Iraq war. A State Department spokesman refused to say whether an arms embargo against Iran was discussed, but Shultz and Shevardnadze did agree to meet again a month from now to plan a Washington superpower summit. Still ahead on USA Tonight, yes, we have no bananas, rare and exotic gourmet treats, and no treat for football fans. Negotiators get an earful in Philly, while the Kansas City Chiefs get an earful on the picket line.
I'll buy my own ticket too. What's the matter with this?
You turn around and get out before you go rolling down the hill anyway.
USA Tonight, brought to you by the General Foods Corporation and by Fixident.
The great taste of Post Natural Raisin Bran starts here, with grapes that the sun sweetens and turns into the special raisins Post uses. Raisins that are plump, juicy, so naturally delicious, there's no reason to sugarcoat them like the raisins in most raisin brands. You see, when you start out with great taste in raisins, you just naturally wind up with a great taste in Raisin Bran. Mmm. Post Natural Raisin Bran. Great taste doesn't need sugar coating.
I've tried a lot of denture creams, but Fixident's the winner down the stretch.
Fixident and forget it. Fixident helps fix loose spots for a strong hold that lasts longer than any leading cream. Use Fixident and forget it.
Chirac, Apollo 7.
Bean.
Gordon,
Apollo 12.
We had more to conquer than space.
I had a runny nose.
And I had a stuffy head.
We used Actifed. How do you conquer cold symptoms?
Actifed.
Saturdays at 3 and Sundays at 6 on Fox 31.
None have gone before, time and time again. Now, thrill to television's greatest legend five times a week with the Emmy Award-winning Star Trek The Next Generation.
Fire all weapons.
Five times the adventure. Five times the drama. Five times the excitement from the final frontier. Star Trek The Next Generation.
Weeknights at 7 on Fox 31, Cable 7. In the mountains of Colombia, they celebrate the richness of the land. And from this land comes the richness of Colombian coffee. That's why Maxwell House blends its coffees with Colombian beans. Rich beans, rich coffee. Some we slow roast for old-fashioned richness. Some we roast dark for the flavor of France. We buy more Colombian beans than anyone in America. Maxwell House, blended with Colombian beans. Because better beans make better coffee.
Hi, I'm Jason Priestley. Drugs will hurt you and those you care about. If you're involved with drugs or know somebody who is, there is help. Please call 1-800-662-HELP. Don't wait, do it now.
A thousand years ago, the Vikings landed. Centuries later, the great explorers arrived. And they're still coming.
Call toll-free 1-800-543-0033 for your free travel guide of Newfoundland and Labrador.
There is an easier way to shop for carpet. Dial 334-7422 now and call Floor Coverings International. Our carpet showroom on wheels will bring a store full of samples at mill direct prices right to your door. Choose the carpet you want at a price you can afford, all in the comfort of your own living room. All the convenience, all the selection, all the brand names, all the savings are yours. Call Floor Coverings International today at 334-7422 to bring the carpet store to your door.
Funny how things are, you know. How things are set up.
At least you don't feel like enough of a man, so.
Of the 344 new cars and trucks being sold today, these are the top 10 sellers. And of these top 10 sellers, only one dealer can offer you five of them, your local Ford dealer. From America's number one selling small car, Ford Escort, to his design leader, Ford Taurus. From America's number one selling compact pickup, Ranger, and sport utility, Explorer, to the world's number one selling vehicle, Ford F-Series. With five of the top 10 sellers available at your local Ford dealer, shouldn't you test drive one today?
Take any of these steaming, sizzling, melting, hot-off-the-grill super-melt sandwiches at Friendly's. And we've got a treat for you that's free. A special ice cream sundae with a brand new flavor, chocolate chip cookie dough. It's an offer that'll leave you hot and cold at Friendly's.
A wedding day has arrived.
You excited for tonight, Percy?
Yep.
Who's getting married?
My mom.
It's a celebration of love. The ending of separate lives and the beginning of a new one as family.
I love you, and I want you to be my wife.
We'll bring you a personal look as one couple reaches this dramatic turning point. I'm Shelley Long, inviting you to watch Rites of Passage, a Family Works special presentation.
Monday at 6:30 on Fox 31.
What do you do when your husband calls to tell you he's bringing guests home for dinner and you haven't cleaned your silver in months?
Get Tarnex.
What do you use to clean away the tarnish from even the most deeply embedded patterns of those special serving pieces?
Use Tarnex.
Is there any easy way to keep sterling silver or silver plate always looking bright and shiny?
With Tarnex.
How do you remove years of tarnish from gold, silver, and copper coins?
Dip them in Tarnex.
How do you get months of tarnish off those badly discolored copper pots and pans?
Tarnex does it all.
Yes, Tarnex does it all. Quickly, easily. But unlike silver polishes, Tarnex removes only the tarnish, not the precious metal. Remember the name, Tarnex. It's guaranteed to work for you at home as easily as it does on TV or return to place of purchase for your money back.
Tarnex is available at Fay's, True Value, Ace, Wegmans, Bell's Markets, Hill's Department Stores, Rite Aid, Service Star, Woolworth, and Kmart.
When I was a little girl, I was driving with my father, and we passed a group of boys beating up on another little boy. He stopped the car, jumped out, pulled them apart, and gave them a talking to. When he got back in the car, he said, "I hate a bully." I think my father saw cancer in children as a bully, and that's why he worked so hard to build St. Jude Hospital. I think he wanted to rescue children from the greatest bully of all.
To find out how you can help the children at St. Jude, please call us at this toll-free number now.
What do you mean, everybody?
Hey,
Tonight at 7. Can Lester teach Katie how to dance?
How's it?
Good. I just thought that you were going to dance to the music that's playing right now.
True Colors. Then when Parker's set up on a blind date.
Rumor has it you asked the SS Guzman to dance.
He didn't know there'd be other opportunities. Will he break a date if it means breaking a heart?
If you're planning on dumping me, don't worry. I don't.
Tonight, starting at 7 on Fox 31.
I lost my weight with Weight Watchers years ago. But this new plan they've got, it's really something. It's called Quick Control. It's simple, and it's pre-planned, and it's all written down by day. From day one, you're ready to go. There's so little weighing or measuring. This is not a hassle. It's great. It's simple to follow. It puts you in control right from the start.
Join now for just $13 and save $17. That's right, join now for just $13 and save $17. Check your white pages or call toll-free.
My health club always had Pert Plus in the locker room. It cleans, conditions. It's great. And one day they switched. This one said it had conditioner in it, but my hair told a different story.
Some two-in-ones don't lather as well or leave hair feeling as clean. Others don't fully condition. But Pert Plus's microbead conditioner leaves hair clean and completely conditioned.
So now when I go to my club, my Pert Plus goes with me.
Pert Plus. There's no two-in-one like this one.
Folks, I'm Mike Ogme. The Ford racing team is dominating on the track, and we plan on dominating in sales with the first annual Gabrielli Ford 100. We're out to sell 100 vehicles in just 2 weeks, like the 87 Temple with AM/FM stereo cassette and automatic transmission. $99 down to $129 a month. Or the 88 Cavalier with automatic transmission and AM/FM stereo. $99 down to $133 a month. Is that right?
That's right.
So what are you waiting for? Call us at 293-3100 for unbeatable savings. But drive over to the biggest selection you've ever seen.
I never seen nothing that color before.
Fantastic!
Nothing should taste that good.
All right!
Those flavor crystals frighten me.
Ah! Whoosh!
Whoa! Wait! Did I say outstanding?
Cineburst crunches? Not in this state.
Yes! New Cineburst with flavor crystals. May not be suitable for adults.
There is an easier way to shop for carpet. Dial 334-7422 now and call Floor Coverings International. Our carpet showroom on wheels will bring a store full of samples at mill direct prices right to your door. Choose the carpet you want at a price you can afford, all in the comfort of your own living room. All the convenience, all the selection, all the brand names, all the savings are yours. Call Floor Coverings International today at 334-7422 to bring the carpet store to your door.
Are you allowed up here?
Of course.
Whose wheelchair?
That was my grandmother's. She had Huntington's disease.
What's that?
It's like your brain cells die, and you can't control your body. Then you die.
Ew, why keep the wheelchair?
Because it's hereditary. My daddy could get it. I'm not supposed to know this, but I could get it too when I grow up, unless they find a cure.
Please help keep Huntington's from attacking another generation.
It's gonna be one of those nights.
You bargain for.
What's behind door number two?
More than just spills and chills.
We're heading in overtime.
The thrill of victory without the agony of...
Smells like defeat.
It's more fun. Growing pains.
Weekdays at 5:30 on Fox 31, Cable Channel 7.
Lorraine Pekowski's husband has just been sentenced to 8 years in prison. What will she do now?
I'm going to Disneyland.
Tonight at 10 on Fox 31.
Oh, working banker's hours, huh?
Please, don't get me started. I just spent my morning thumbing through old magazines in my car dealer service department. Thank you.
Then what? Hit you with the big price.
Oh, not only that, but the car's still not right.
Well, why don't you try Monroe? They do brakes, mufflers. I even get my oil changed there.
Monroe Muffler Brake. We fix it fast, we fix it right. For the right price.
Monroe? Are they any good?
Any good? They're like you. They're the best at what they do.
You gotta go, Monroe.
any of these steaming, sizzling, melting, hot off the grill super melt sandwiches at Friendly's. And we've got a treat for you that's free. A special ice cream sundae with a brand new flavor. Chocolate chip cookie dough. It's an offer that'll leave you hot and cold at Friendly's.
Jane, you ignorant slut.
You are, Chevy. Every night can be Saturday night with this all-new home video collection packed with the funniest moments from each year of Saturday Night Live. A collection you can only get from Time Life Video. You'll see all those classic characters.
I am Beldar.
Well, isn't that special?
We are two wild and crazy guys.
But okay, bring in the stunt, baby, okay?
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
The Super Bacomatic 76.
Andy Graham.
Now you can own the very best scenes from each year, starting with the 1975 season. It stars the original Not Ready for Primetime players in their first year at the exceptionally low price of just $9.99. That's $10 off. Just another fine value from the friendly folks at Time Life. Other videos will follow with only the best from each year, one about every 6 weeks. Buy only the ones you want, and you can cancel at any time. So no matter who you are.
I'm Gumby Dempsey.
I'm Barbara Wawa.
Fred Garvin. Male prostitute.
Or what you are.
It's Killer Bee.
I am a driving instructor.
Call toll-free now to get your first video for half price, just $9.99. The call is free.
Hello.
It's the best of Saturday Night Live, and it's time to laugh again with the Not Ready for Primetime players. So call now.
Nothing but stars.
Come on, everybody.
To order your Best of Saturday Night Live video, call 1-800-862-5500 or send $9.99 plus $3.23 shipping and handling to Best of Saturday Night Live, P.O. Box 1880, Department AZ, Alexandria, Virginia.
The Ford Racing Team is dominating on the track, and we plan on dominating in sales with the first annual Gabrielli Ford 100. We're out to sell 100 vehicles in just 2 weeks, like this 87 Sable with air conditioning, automatic transmission, and AM/FM stereo cassette for only $149 a month. Or this 89 Cougar, a loaded car, for only $214 a month. Can we do it? So what are you waiting for? Call us at 293-3100 for unbeatable savings, or drive over to the biggest selection you've ever seen.
A wedding day has arrived.
You excited for tonight, Percy?
Yep.
Who's getting married?
My mom.
It's a celebration of love. The ending of separate lives and the beginning of a new one as family.
I love you, and I want you to be my wife.
We'll bring you a personal look as one couple reaches this dramatic turning point. I'm Shelley Long, inviting you to watch Rites of Passage, a Family Works special presentation.
Monday at 6:30 on Fox 31.
There is an easier way to shop for carpet. Dial 334-7422 now and call Floor Coverings International. Our carpet showroom on wheels will bring a store full of samples at mill direct prices right to your door. Choose the carpet you want at a price you can afford, all in the comfort of your own living room. All the convenience, all the selection, all the brand names, all the savings are yours. Call Floor Coverings International today at 334-7422 to bring the carpet store to your door.
I never seen nothing that color before.
Fantastic!
Nothing should taste that good.
All right! Those flavor crystals frighten me.
Ah!
Whoosh!
Whoa! Wait! Did I say outstanding?
Cineburst crunches? Not in this state.
Yes! New Cineburst with flavor crystals. May not be suitable for adults.
Try this, Baron.
Child's play. 85 Montreux shape, kicked by a man with one leg. Your turn.
Tea is Darjeeling.
but the water's from a spring in Tibet. Your turn. Ah, distinctive real cola taste. Diet Coke. Close, but not close enough.
Caffeine-free Diet Coke. Great cola taste.
Caffeine. Dear hell. Just
this little lady needs the best lawman in the land to revenge her father's murder.
They tell me you're a man with true grit.
And he's ready to prove it.
Baby sister, I was born game and I intend to go out that way.
One thing about Rooster Cogburn is he's a man of action.
I mean to kill you in 1 minute, Ned.
I call that bold talk for a one-eyed fat man.
Watch John Wayne's Oscar-winning performance in True Grit, Monday at 8 on Fox 31, Cable 7.
The one nudge and the girl's dead.
Tonight.
Hey, Rock, Rock, guess what?
Shut up, Joey.
Joey's always been a freeloader.
Who put all my clothes out in the hallway?
But when he lands a chance at a paying gig,
it's a take it or leave it type situation.
You'll take it.
It's music to Rock's ears.
Yeah, how'd it look?
Well, you look handsome.
You look professional.
You looked employed.
It's an all-new Rock at its new time. Then, Anton's back.
I'm doing an expose on the streets.
Why happen to expose myself on several streets?
Tonight, starting at 8 on Fox 31.
No need to handle your waste twice. Suburban Disposal has what you need. Suburban Disposal offers a full line of roll-offs from 12 to 40 cubic yards, one just right for your job. You fill it up and Suburban does the rest. All waste is disposed of properly and legally. Roll-offs are delivered promptly and courteously, and in most cases within 24 hours. So whether you're a contractor or a do-it-yourselfer, Suburban Disposal can make the job easier for you. Call Suburban Disposal today at 352-3900.
Did you ever talk to someone who could tell you about tomorrow, today?
She gave me great news about my future and the answers I needed about my love life. A psychic astrologer did a complete chart for me right over the phone. The results were amazing.
Call 1-800-382-2525.
I got the answers I needed from a tarot card reading in complete privacy. I've called back several times because a lot of what she told me actually happened.
I always play the lottery, but I never won. Then the numerologist gave me my personal lucky numbers, and I won the lottery 3 times in 1 week. I've got my lucky numbers, and now I'm playing to win.
Call 1-800-382-2525 for information on how to speak live one-on-one with authentic psychic astrologers, tarot readers, and numerologists.
I called the 800 number on the screen for more information. It was a free call, so I didn't hesitate.
The psychic hotline has worked for more than 2 million callers. It can work for you. Do not hesitate to call now. The answers you need are just a phone call away at 1-800-382-2525. This call is free, adults only.
This Family Works moment is brought to you by Warm 101.3 FM.
Another tip from Quinn, family detective.
It was a case of empty nest syndrome. The kids were all grown up. The last one was headed for college. Mom had been a homemaker, and now she was feeling abandoned. So I told her, now would be a good time for you to take those courses you never had time for, or get involved in a new community project, meet new folks. You got a wealth of experience, sweetheart, and a whole world of opportunities to explore.
In the mountains of Colombia, they celebrate the richness of the land. And from this land comes the richness of Colombian coffee. That's why Maxwell House blends its coffees with Colombian beans. Rich beans, rich coffee. Some we slow roast for old-fashioned richness. Some we roast dark for the flavor of France. We buy more Colombian beans than anyone in America. Maxwell House, blended with Colombian beans. Because better beans make better coffee.
When a school full
of teenagers is totally devoid of any sound in the middle of the day, who or what has to be responsible?
A certain soon-to-be-expelled student.
Parker Lewis is without a doubt the coolest kid in high school. There is no situation he can't handle.
A boat victim, sir? Say it isn't so.
You always land on your feet.
This smooth operator has a plan for every obstacle.
Not a problem.
All right, pictures up. Here we go. Quiet, please.
Parker Lewis can't lose. A stylish situation comedy with a fresh approach.
One, two, three.
This Friday, the state wrestling championship begins, and Kubiak is our only hope of winning. But he can't wrestle because he's too heavy, even for the heavyweight division.
I'm a big boy.
This innovative show stars one of the hottest young talents in television today.
My character, Parker Lewis, he is, he's about, you know, having a good time, helping people out, enjoying school. And he doesn't, you know, he gets good grades, he does his homework and everything like that. And Parker Lewis himself is just about, you know, having a good time.
Recommendation, Mikey?
Clapton concert's not on HBO.
Jerry, scallops and cream sauce. Glad to see you guys are staying focused. Emergency meeting at Parker Central in 5. Synchronized watches.
I thought, you know, if Mikey's like this cool kid, why would he always have to be around Parker? You know, and the reason is because he's not sure of himself.
I need help.
Hey, you got it, best bud.
Hi, I'm Troy Slayton, better known as Jerry Steiner from Parker Lewis Can't Lose. Right now, it's time to go to my clips.
Hit it.
Jerry still needs to be exactly like Parker Lewis. His role model is Parker.
Parker's main nemesis is high school principal, Ms. Musso.
Get me Parker Lewis!
Synchronized watches. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hello, Ms. Musso.
Oh, I love being principal of the high school. To me, it's tantamount to being dictator of a South American country. I love the power that it gives me.
Frank Lemmer, the principal's flunky. They're running a picture of his spine on milk cartons.
If Frank had a church, it would be the Church of Grace Musso, and he would be Father Frank. I think that says it all.
My character is Shelley Lewis, Parker's younger evil sister, and she lives to get him.
Hey, what was that for?
Like you don't know.
My name is Abraham Ben Ruby, but you better call me
Kubiak.
My character, Larry Kubiak, is this giant kid who's been misunderstood his whole life.
These larger-than-life characters inspire a unique world for the show's producers.
And, roll, please. All right, up on the wind. Starting
the paper. To feel at home.
She really knows her business, and her business is taxes.
We're always right there.
The whole team's
the
behind
team
us all the way.
I'm real committed to this team.
We stand behind our work and guarantee your satisfaction.
America's tax team, standing up.
Are you using a separate fabric softener with your detergent to get clothes clean and soft? Are you spending more than you need? Stop. Today, the smart money is on new Ultra Bold. You get the outstanding cleaning of your detergent and quality softness without a separate softener. And it doesn't cost as much as these two. So why buy two? Just buy one. New Ultra Bold. Clean. Soft. Smart.
Jerry Brown makes a last-minute appeal for votes.
He had a dream no one shared.
I want to build that field.
He's going to lose his farm.
And he had the courage to follow it.
We used up all our savings on that field, Ray.
But sometimes, if you believe the impossible...
Ray, you're bankrupt!
We're keeping this field.
The incredible happens.
There's a man up there on your lawn.
Starring Academy Award winner...
This heaven?
No, Iowa.
Kevin Costner, Amy Madigan, James Earl Jones. Field of Dreams.
Next on the CBS Sunday Movie.
More pepperoni than before. One medium is $8.99, and any other medium is just $4 more.
Last year, the average price of a car with standard anti-lock brakes was over $40,000. But today, all that's changed. Because the company that offers more models with standard anti-lock brakes than anyone also offers the lowest priced car in America with standard anti-lock brakes. Chevy Cavalier.
The heartbeat of America.
The cars more people depend on.
That's today's Chevrolet.
At JCPenney, we change clothes.
From head to toe.
Top to bottom.
Collar to cuff.
We've changed looks.
We've changed.
More accessories and broaden the basics.
We've changed our fabrics and changed our footwear.
Our brands have a brand new look.
We've added sports shirts
to sports shirts.
Underwear
to underwear. And while we may have changed from our hats to our heels,
one thing remains the same.
Our great values.
And great values are what make us...
Don't forget, the new royal family returns to Wednesday nights on CBS.
And don't forget, Davis Rules follows right after.
And don't forget, if you're using night crawlers as bait, be sure to wash your hands. You don't know where those guys have been.
The new royal family, followed by Davis Rules, Wednesday.
Wednesdays are going to be something else.
A gunman holds a baby hostage.
He's going to kill my baby.
Now a cop takes a desperate gamble to save a child.
I did what I had to do.
Tough cops. Then, in order to live, this man must die.
Flatline, nothing.
Frozen in a state of suspended animation. But can they bring him back? Ed Bradley Street Stories, following Tough Cops Thursday. The Human Factor premieres April 16th.
You bet your ass we are.
Now that I've permed my hair, it needs special care.
Introducing Permavive Technicare by L'Oreal. Shampoos, conditioners, treatments with a unique polymer complex. A new science to bring back the healthy feel and help keep curls curly. Permavive, re-energizing, replenishing, rebalancing.
Healthy curls, healthy hair.
New Permavive Technicare by L'Oreal. Advanced technology perm care.
It's the creamiest, it's dreamiest, Velveeta shells and cheese.
Only
only one can be the creamiest, because only one is made with Velveeta cheese sauce. Definitely not a powder. The creamiest. There's only one.
Velveeta shells and cheese.
Cool Whip Light Whip Topping. The luscious taste of whipped cream with one half the fat and only 8 calories per serving.
Cool Whip Light.
That's Mommy's little sweetheart.
Now there's a new Stainmaster carpet that handles foot traffic like never before. New Stainmaster Extra Life. It stays beautiful longer. Only from DuPont.
Charge the newsies more for their papers.
A ruthless publisher out of control.
I look on it as a challenge.
A group of newsboys fighting for what's right.
If we don't stick together, then we're not.
He had the power.
I'll break you, boy.
But they had the courage.
You're going up against the most powerful man in New York City.
Look at me, I'm trembling.
And made headlines of their own.
So what's it gonna be?
Disney's new musical, Newsies, rated PG, starts Friday, April 10th at a theater near you.
Field of Dreams will continue.
Traps a young girl in a blazing inferno.
She was pinned in. I needed help. I needed a miracle.
Rescue 911 Tuesday. The final confrontation will be baffling.
I'm quitting.
Quitting?
The final encounter will be steamy.
You know you love me.
You always put words in my mouth.
The final revelation will be shocking.
Meg! Meg McKenzie!
The final scream will be yours. Knots Landing season finale Thursday.
This is CBS.
As governor of California, Jerry Brown refused to take a pay raise. He cut taxes for working people, created over 2 million new jobs, and appointed unprecedented numbers of women and minorities. Governor Clinton's Arkansas, a right-to-work state, ranks dead last in worker safety, its wages among the lowest in the country. And while Bill Clinton plays golf at a restricted all-white club, Arkansas remains one of only 2 states with no Civil Rights Act. Now that's slick. But we want real change. Channel 8 Eyewitness News with Bob Kurt, your team to watch.
You're going to lose your farm, pal.
I'll help you pack.
Every time you buy 100% pure, Minute Maid Premium Choice Orange Juice, we make a contribution to the U.S. Olympic Hopefuls Fund. At Minute Maid, we know how much it means to be the best.
Today or not today.
Minute Maid. Every time you buy pure, delicious Minute Maid frozen orange juice, we make a contribution to the U.S. Olympic Hopefuls Fund. At Minute Maid, we know how much it means to be the best.
Today or not today.
Minute Maid.
Oh, you looked scarier 25 years ago.
Did I?
You looked scared.
I don't know. I thought I hit it well for an innocent groom.
You were innocent for the 60s.
Any regret?
None. You?
Just one. That I waited 25 years to give you this.
The 25th anniversary diamond, a brilliant celebration of the loving marriage.
I've got goosebumps.
Well, you've given me goosebumps for 25 years.
The Lake Edna Karate Club thinks our new KFC Oriental Wings glaze and a sweet teriyaki sauce are a real hit.
Hey! New KFC Oriental Wing pieces, 6 for $1.99, 20 for $5.99 in Lake Edna or your neck of the woods.
When the painting job is this big, it's time to get to Sears. Because right now, all Sears Best Easy Living paint is on sale, as low as $15.88 a gallon. It's one coat coverage you can count on, only from Sears.
What does this woman know about dieting that maybe you don't?
That you don't have to drink your breakfast.
because a serving of Kellogg's Special K actually has fewer calories than a glass of the leading diet shake. In fact, the entire Special K breakfast, including fruit, skim milk, and coffee, has fewer calories than the diet shake. So, if you're going to have something special when you're trying to lose weight, shouldn't it be something special with fewer calories? Kellogg's Special K. Lose the fat.
Field of Dreams will continue.
It's back-to-back Bert. Two great shows, one hilarious hour.
And yes, I can do both at the same time.
With guest Robbie Benson.
Calm down, though. This is the, it's the big time.
An hour of Evening Shade Monday.
Unforgettable moments, the unsurpassed coverage, Major League Baseball on CBS.
This is CBS.
You have to wonder about Jerry Brown. First, he didn't tell the truth about his tax plan. It will triple taxes on the poor and raise taxes on the middle class. Senator Moynihan said it would put a silver bullet through the heart of Social Security. Now Brown's not telling the truth about his own record. CNN found his ad claim just plain wrong. He raised taxes in California and left the state with a huge deficit. And he's not telling the truth about Bill Clinton's civil rights record, an outstanding record of fighting against bigotry and hatred of any kind. Now you know the truth, and the truth is we just can't believe Jerry Brown.
Do you fresh, creamy, low-fat yogurt take this delicious crunch to have and to munch? Do you, granola, promise to make yogurt a crunchier breakfast, lunch, or munch? I now pronounce you Astro Yogurt Crunch. Delicious, creamy, low-fat yogurt with oat bran raisin, apple crisp granola, chocolate fudge, or peanut butter crunch. New Astro, a beautiful marriage of yogurt and crunch.
We're warming up. Join us at 11.
I live with my time. Progress, performance. Now to visibly reduce the appearance of wrinkles, I've discovered new Plenitude Advanced Wrinkle Defense Cream from L'Oreal.
Silky Light Advanced Wrinkle Defense Cream reduces the appearance of lines and wrinkles so skin looks noticeably smoother.
Today, my wrinkles appear reduced. With daily use, my skin will look smoother, more radiant tomorrow.
New Plenitude Advanced Wrinkle Defense Cream from L'Oreal to reduce the signs of aging.
Costly engine wear occurs when you first start your car because even the best motor oils and additives are down in the oil pan. Slick 50 protects your engine at startup. It treats the engine, not the oil. Independent lab tests showed Slick 50 reduced engine wear by 50% for 50,000 miles. Since 1978, over 15 million people worldwide have used Slick 50. Starting your engine without it is a terrible thing to do.
So I saw this detergent with bleach alternative, and I wondered how it compared to my Clorox 2 on colored loads. So I pulled out the twins' dirty shirts. I washed this one in detergent with bleach alternative, and this one in Clorox 2 and my regular detergent. And look, the shirt washed in Clorox 2 is cleaner and brighter. I think I'll stay with my Clorox 2. Clorox 2 Color Safe Bleach gets clothes clean and bright.
Because sometimes the day ends and the pain doesn't, we've created Tylenol PM. It's more than relief. It's relief for those times when you can't sleep. Tylenol PM has extra strength Tylenol pain reliever to help stop your nighttime aches and pains. Plus, a gentle ingredient to help you sleep. So you can wake up refreshed in the morning. From the name you trust comes Tylenol PM, so you can rest easy.
Some people think he's a Superman, but when a 45-year-old has to throw 75 fastballs, even Nolan Ryan's muscles can ache. So after the game, it's the medicine doctors recommend most for sprains and strains, Advil.
For me, it's a couple of Advil, and those muscle aches are long gone. And Advil's gentler on my stomach than aspirin.
Today, it isn't aspirin or Tylenol acetaminophen, it's Advil.
I feel ready to go another 9 innings.
Advil, tablets and caplets, advanced medicine for pain.
Which fabric softener really softens best? Let's find out.
One.
Only one.
Two.
Left towels fluffier.
Two.
Thicker.
Three.
Softer.
Four.
So, which softener gives you thicker, fluffier softness? Downy. Only Downy. Put it to the test. Downy softens best.
Come on in to Downy.
This is it. Eyeshadow so different, so alive. Clarion introduces new Captive Color Eyeshadow. Different because this special cream powder base goes on first. So color locks on for hours. Unstoppable color. Only from the Clarion computer. Captive Color Eyeshadow. Because we don't want you to look kind of nice. We want you gorgeous. Clarion.
In a simpler time, they played for the love of the game.
Here's to you, fellas. Let's have a hell of a season.
He loved it the most.
Babe Ruth.
Yeah, I know.
And played it the best.
I don't even like baseball, but I love to watch you tackle.
Babe's going to sock you a home run. Would that make you feel better, Johnny?
Pass them out to all the fellas, will you, Mac?
John Goodman, The Babe, rated PG, starts Friday, April 17th at theaters everywhere. Field of Dreams will continue.
An eyewitness to murder has a cop risking his life to protect her.
Get out of the building!
Where's my money?
But when their passion explodes, can she still trust him?
Seems so nice. Nice job. Nice place for your son.
Justine Bateman and Richard Dean Anderson.
Dad, no!
In the Eyes of a Stranger, Tuesday.
Nell Carter teams up with William Conrad.
Here, hold this.
In an extra special, Jake and the Fat Man.
Yeah. Show off.
Then, he heard voices that made him kill their daughter. He says he's all better. Would you let him go free? 48 hours after Jake and the Fat Man Wednesday.
This is CBS.
And good evening. Supporters of Jerry Brown had to wait for their candidate almost 2 hours past the time he was scheduled to arrive in Rochester tonight. Meanwhile, Bill Clinton campaigned in New York amid allegations he ducked a military draft 20 years ago. And in sports, John?
Jerry, the Emirates look to end their regular season in style. I'll have highlights.
Now this.
Tara, I can't believe an intelligent newswoman like you would hold a position like that.
I can't believe, Chet, that a young guy like you who's been around as long as you have could even think that way.
Join us for details after the movie.
They said, "Oh, Chris, this must be your daughter." And they go, he goes, "No, it's my girlfriend."
The hand that robbed the cradle. Next, Geraldo.
Monday at 5 on Channel 8.
You better run for prices that make your shopping more fun.
Spring's here, and time for fun. With the special purchase of very famous named spring dresses for just $29.99. Sensational styles, fabulous colors, and a wonderful price. Better hurry.
Prices that mean you can afford to relax. Shopping's more fun at TJ Maxx.
Price is Right model wins $1.3 million on Entertainment Tonight.
We're coming home.
Twice the power.
That makes a big difference.
Professional plumbers on Professional Strength Liquid Plumber.
All the other liquid drain opener is dilute.
This stuff doesn't. It's more powerful. So twice as much power attacks the hair clog, and bam.
Goodbye, clog.
Get twice the power to the clog.
Rich. Smooth. The taste? Vanilla.
French Vanilla Cafe. Rich coffee kissed with the flavor of vanilla. Your mouth will say,
Merci.
You making dinner?
Yep. Tough slaving over a cold salad bar, isn't it?
Yeah. Mystery dressing. Glad I've got my Hidden Valley Ranch.
You should try this Kraft Ranch. It's the best.
Really?
Yeah. Here, try a little.
People prefer cool, creamy Kraft Ranch.
You're right.
It's got to be the best tasting ranch to be Kraft. America's house dressing.
So, are you going to need all this dressing for yourself?
Well, there is enough for two.
Huh. Redken.
Never underestimate the power of beautiful hair. Redken.
If you have an itch for a free Disney World vacation, scratch it. Play the hidden surprise game at Burger King and win a vacation for four on Delta, the official airline of Walt Disney World, to Disney's 20th anniversary celebration. There's a grand prize of $100,000 and 200 vacations in all. Over 100 million instant prizes, including free food and cash. Every card can be a winner. The Burger King hidden surprise game.
Michigan's phenomenal Fab Five freshmen take on the power of defending champion Duke in the battle for the national championship Monday night on CBS.
They were four young women who wanted it all. Pauline wanted fame.
I think I might be looking at my ticket out of Franklin Avenue.
But never counted on the cost.
I am not a whore!
Dorothy, caught in the trap of forbidden love.
I love you. Don't you dare try to take it outside this room.
And Esther risked everything to escape her poverty.
Does Walter have to know about this?
Vanessa Williams, Lynn Whitfield, Jasmine Guy, and Mario Van Peebles in a world premiere movie. Stompin' at the Savoy, next Sunday.
Coming to video, 101 Dalmatians.
The puppies were everywhere.
The Disney movie you've waited for is coming to your home.
Oh, Marvelous.
With 101 ways for your family to have fun.
101 Dalmatians. At the very end.
Give your kids Walt Disney's 101 Dalmatians on sale April 10th.
Did you know that calcium is important for healthy teeth? Her mom does. She knows that calcium is in your mouth naturally and that calcium has been in Colgate for years. It has no nutritional value, but calcium helps Colgate's fluoride penetrate teeth for outstanding cavity protection. And Colgate has that great taste you've always loved.
You got Daddy's smile, don't you?
Colgate for strong, healthy teeth. What else would you expect from the world's leading toothpaste?
Doing anything special. We ordered dinner in. Jeff tried to make a cake. That's about all. Just an evening at home. Alone. Together. One thing. He promised to wash my hair.
Nexus.
I love your hair.
Only in salons.
Don't sell it finally.
And ahead tonight on Eyewitness News, New York's primary is 2 days away, and Jerry Brown was back in Rochester for a rally tonight. Meanwhile, Bill Clinton answered allegations that he ducked a military draft 20 years ago. And it's reported 500,000 people showed up to rally in support of legalized abortion today in Washington. Stay tuned. Eyewitness News is next.
You know, there's real magic in Diet Pepsi. It's got that special aha ingredient.
Aha! Aha! You got the right stuff, baby! Diet Pepsi, aha! Uh-uh! Aha!
You got the right one, baby! Hey. Okay, girls, now what's that magic ingredient?
Aha! With 100% aha. Uh-huh.
I don't believe in the path of least resistance. I believe babe is a four-letter word. I believe sweat is sexy.
Liposuction.
I don't believe that one size fits all.
I believe 70 is a long way from over.
I believe in cowboys.
I believe that the person who said winning isn't everything never won anything.
I can't deal with
your
gas.
You should go big or stay home.
I don't believe blonde
hair
more fun.
Transit. I believe in howling at the moon.
I believe construction workers wear their pants like that on purpose. I believe there's an athlete in all of us.
It's not easy to pull yourself away from a bowl of Kellogg's Raisin Bran. Those two scoops of raisins taste so good, you'll find that once you stop, you can't leave them behind. Those two scoops that taste too good to pull yourself away. Two scoops of raisins, golden flakes of bran. Get every bite you can of those. Two scoops that taste too good to pull yourself away. Two scoops that taste too good in Kellogg's Raisin Bran.
This is Harry Smith.
And I'm Paula Zahn. Could your retirement leave you flat broke?
Find out how to be money-wise about the golden years tomorrow on CBS This Morning. It's Breakfast for Your Head.
Thanks for being with CBS tonight. Now get ready for your local news. CBS.
Wow. I remember lugging around those relics. What a waste. Especially when one little box can do the job of both. I'm talking about New Ultra Bold. It's the only concentrated detergent and concentrated softener in one.
That's why this tiny box can get my clothes looking clean and feeling soft all in one simple step.
Sure, I used to mess with a separate detergent and softener. But then I wised up.
New Ultra Bold. Clean, soft, and simple.
Good health has a good name called
Landulates.
Spanish Free Cream. Lowering fat and cholesterol free.
Good health has a good taste called
Landulates.
Spanish Free Cream. Just one taste and you know what we mean.
Good health.
Yeah.
Good taste.
Very good.
Good name.
Landulates.
I just took a trip to Canada and brought back this hat. I also brought back some Canadian bacon. It gave me an idea for a new Canadian bacon cheeseburger.
A quarter pound of fresh beef, cheese, lettuce, tomato, and Dijon mustard. And here's the best part. Two slices of Canadian bacon. What a combination.
Wendy's new Canadian bacon cheeseburger. A delicious combination, but only for a limited time.
I know you love our Canadian bacon cheeseburger, but be honest. What do you think of the hat?
The team to watch, Jerry Fiore, meteorologist Tom Wells, and John Kutchko on sports. This is Channel 8 Eyewitness News.
The presidential campaign moves closer to home. Good evening, everybody, and thank you so much for joining us on this final weekend before the crucial New York primary. Just 2 days before the contest here, Jerry Brown made a campaign stop in Rochester tonight. It was Brown's third time here, perhaps his last chance to woo area voters. Eyewitness News reporter Vita Beasley has our story.
5-4-1776. We from this state sent 5 representatives there.
Several hundred people turned out for an early evening rally. Anticipation was high as spectators waited to hear Jerry Brown speak.
I'm uncommitted in who I'm going to vote for, but I'm definitely not going to vote for the status quo.
I'm favorably disposed to both of them. It's probably going to be a difficult tie. I like what Jerry Brown says. I really do. So I could be pushed over by what he says tonight.
I feel that somebody may come out that is not out there now, possibly, that may make the platform a little stronger. But any vote against the Republican administration is a vote for progress.
Brown's 7 o'clock arrival was pushed back until nearly 9 o'clock, and the crowd began to dwindle. But that didn't squelch the enthusiasm of the diehard Brown supporters who remained on the scene.
Let's get down to the facts. Mr. Clinton is supported by all of the same cast of characters in this town, in this state, and across this country who got us in the mess we're in. And if you want to have real change, you got to throw them out and start anew again.
Local campaign watchers say Brown is focusing so much attention on the Rochester area because of the high concentration of registered Democrats in congressional districts here. This is likely to be Brown's last visit to Rochester. He heads to New York City, where he is set to make a Monday morning appearance on The Donahue Show. In Rochester, Vita Beasley, Channel 8, Eyewitness News.
In the meantime, Bill Clinton may not have been in Rochester today, but he indeed did pick up the endorsement of the Democrat and Chronicle. Today's paper calls Clinton the party's best hope for the fall. While the paper acknowledges that Clinton is far from a perfect candidate, he is described as a candidate of substance and of grace. Meantime, another revelation revealed about the Arkansas governor during a debate held in New York City today. Clinton admitted that he received a draft notice before he joined the ROTC. That was in 69.
What happened to me happened to a lot of people in that time period. I was in graduate school. I was told that I would be able to finish any term I was in. When the draft notice came, I asked, you know, what I should do, and I was given an extension to finish that term and to come home and make some arrangement. It was a perfectly normal procedural thing. There was nothing unusual about it.
Joining the ROTC protected Clinton from the draft. Well, Clinton says he would have disclosed this information sooner if he thought it had any bearing on allegations that he dodged the draft during the Vietnam War. And don't you count Paul Tsongas out just yet, anyway. Tsongas bowed out of the race last month, as you recall, but his name is still on the New York primary ballot. Depending on how well he does, he says he may consider re-entering the race.
There are two issues. One, how do I do? But more particularly, how does Bill do? How does Bill Clinton do? Mm-hmm. And I think that will be determinative. I mean, I have, in essence, said to people, you can do what you want. I did not go in and campaign. The two things I did, I had committed to pre-Connecticut.
Tsongas has scheduled a news conference for Wednesday, at which time he says he'll have a decision on whether or not to resume his campaign. Iowa Senator Tom Harkin has no plans of getting back into the race at all, but he will be back in our city come tomorrow. Harkin is scheduled to meet with members of the local United Auto Workers Union at 10 a.m. here in Rochester. Harkin was in the city a week ago to throw his support behind Bill Clinton. He's expected to promote the Clinton campaign during his speech to the UAW come tomorrow morning. And abortion is sure to be an issue in this year's campaign, and today, hundreds of thousands of abortion rights supporters were out to send a message. An estimated 500,000 people turned out for today's rally. Activists and politicians and celebrities called on the crowd to take the opportunity in November to vote anti-abortion candidates out of office.
We are here to say to the government, you got enough problems of your own. Stay out of my womb.
Today's march comes 3 weeks before the Supreme Court is scheduled to rule on a case that could be used to outlaw legal abortions. The man who started America's largest retail chain died today, Sam Walton. The man who bit Walmart died today in Little Rock after being hospitalized for treatment of cancer. Walton was one of the richest men in America. According to Forbes magazine, he was worth more than $4 billion. Walton was known as an innovator and cheerleader who fostered efficiency and customer service. He was here when the latest Walmart in Sam's Club opened.
What their simple but enviable work ethic.
They are not worried about long hours.
Whatever it is, Bela Lugosi wants you to join his circle of friends.
Oh, no, better dead than that.
That's the whole idea as White Zombie comes to Saturday Night Not So Live.
They're coming. They're coming back. There's no escape. The horrors from Hollywood's past have returned. Forgotten skeletons from long-locked closets and dusty film vaults. Delightful tales of the macabre. Unsettling visions. Ghosts of Hollywood's past walk once again. It's not a dream. It's not a nightmare. It's Haunted Hollywood.